Physics is one of the greatest and the most important part of science, and the concept of science is a proper blend of three different disciplines. These three disciplines of science make a very good combination together and are extremely helpful and beneficial in many different ways. The concept of science is an integral part of all the living organisms that reside on the Earth. Science is combined with three disciplines, i.e. physics, chemistry, and biology. All these three different disciplines and concepts are extremely functional and helpful to understand everything, or almost everything, that has been going around. All these three concepts are distinct and different from each other, and each one of the concepts has different objectives. All these three concepts or disciplines are also known as the three different branches of science. Undoubtedly, the concept of science is vast, and even though it is divided into just three different branches, it is still very vast because each branch has different subcategories and so on. Apart from the concept of the discipline of chemistry that deals with the various chemicals, matter or atoms, physics is different. The concept of discipline of physics is also different from the concept of biology. However, it should be kept in mind that every discipline has a few branches in which every particular discipline is divided. At the same time, it is also necessary to be aware of the fact that all these disciplines have some interrelated combining concepts. For example, in the concept of chemistry, the existence of physics as well as biology can be noticed, and the same can be noticed in the concept of biology. When it comes to physics, this concept is also vast and has a few branches that are dedicated and involved with the discipline of chemistry and biology. It is very important to understand the concept of physics and the area in which it deals with. When it comes to the concept of physics, then it is a branch of science which is concerned with the structure of matter and also the interaction that takes place between the basic constituents of the universe. Like every other discipline, physics also has some primary objectives. In the concept of physics, a variety of laws are involved that are applied to different concepts. It is very important to be aware of the fact that these laws are extremely vital, and without them, most of the calculations would be incomplete. With the help of the different types of laws that are used in physics, a lot of problems can be solved. Physics deals with everything which is related to the planet Earth, as well as the outer space or the universe. There are a lot of theories and concepts that are related to Earth, as well as the universe, which were unknown in the past. After the introduction and development of contemporary physics, a lot of new enhancements in the concept took place. Physics is undoubtedly an extremely important concept, and a lot of major things for the sustenance of life are dependent on the theories of physics. Now, the discipline of physics is also divided into different branches, and these different branches are also known as the scope of physics. It means that there are a few branches in which the concept of physics is divided, and each of the branches holds some scope of physics. There are a total of 11 primary branches in which a very huge and vast concept of physics is divided. All these 11 branches are dedicated for 11 different purposes and are extremely beneficial. All the different types of branches and fields of physics are related to different types of concepts and deal with a variety of problems. Each branch of physics has a particular object which is defined very well so that those who are involved in the study can know more about these branches. Different physicists work in all these different branches to bring enhancement and development in the branch of physics. Some branches of physics are also relevant to classical physics, which is the study of physics before the year 1900. After the emergence of classical physics, some developments and enhancements took place in this branch of science. After 1900, the physics and new developments in it came to be known as modern physics. There were extremely talented and outstanding physicists as well as scientists in both the time of classical as well as contemporary physics. The scientists, such as Plato and Aristotle, were behind pushing the different ideas of physics that are based on the natural theories. After them, many centuries later, during the time of early physics or classical physics, many other physicists came. Some of the common names include Galileo and Sir Isaac Newton, who have contributed greatly to the field of physics. During the 20th century, many other scientists and physicists, such as Albert Einstein, made impeccable discoveries. This is how ancient physics, earlier classical physics, and the contemporary or modern physics have led to the development of physics as well as science. These scientists have given different types of laws that are based on multiple theories as well as concepts. All these laws are undoubtedly extremely helpful in solving different types of problems. They are also useful if any branch out of all these 11 branches of physics requires these laws. Physics has given a lot to this world, and only because of the introduction of this outstanding concept, the world came to know about the different theories and occurrences of different things. Whether it is about the planet Earth, or it is about the entire universe, physics has always been a complete help for the emerging scientists, as well as the existing one. This field of science has been making a lot of notable and famous discoveries ever since the formation of physics started. Physics, and its variety of branches, as well as concepts, are extremely helpful in the ongoing researches that are taking place on Earth, as well as in the space.